With Apple Intelligence, the Photos app has now gained a new cleanup feature that lets you remove unwanted people and distracting objects from your photos. Here, I've got a beautiful photo of St. Michael's Mount in Cornwall, and I'm going to press Edit at the bottom, and I want to try and get rid of some of these people and boats in the water. On the Edit screen, I've now got the option for Cleanup, which appears when you have Apple Intelligence enabled. Tapping on here will automatically analyse that photo, and anything that Photos thinks you might want to remove will then be lit up in like a holographic shimmery colour effect. You don't have to remove any of these objects, but if you want to, simply tapping on the holographic effect once will then run the cleanup process on that image. And it's going to use Apple Intelligence here to work out what should be in the place of that object. It's not just going to do like a fill from surrounding areas. Of course, if you want to refine this more, you can do that too. As I zoom in, you can see there's still some artifacts on the water here, someone's stand-up paddleboard in fact, and I can simply use my finger to brush over that, and it will remove that element for me as well. I can do this on any objects that I want to get rid of, and if for any reason it goes a bit long, I can press the undo button in the top left corner. If there are larger objects you want to get rid of, say for example this boat in the harbour, you can actually draw a circle around that object, and Apple Intelligence will work out what part of the image you probably want to remove. You can see there it's not actually removed all of the harbour wall and everything like that. It's used the intelligence to work out that it's the boat I wanted to get rid of, and it's gone. You would never know it was there. When you're finished, you can simply press Done, just like you normally would when you edit a photo. And if you want to see if your picture has been changed by Apple Intelligence and the cleanup tool, simply swipe up to get information on the photo, and at the bottom it will tell you if it's been cleaned up using AI or not. And this is one of many features that have come to your phone with Apple Intelligence on iOS 18.1. If you want to see what else is new, please do check out my channel down below. And as more Apple Intelligence features roll out in the future, you're going to want to make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss anything else coming soon. And in the meantime, if you fancy some reading material, perhaps to find out 100 things that are new on iOS 18, well, you're in luck. I've written an ebook and you can grab it at the link below. That's it. I'll see you next time.